Morning, one and all, sir. My name is Dr. Ravinay Banath. I am in mechanical department. Third year, second semester, I have taken from this subject only, unconventional machining process, professional elective only work. You can today introduce myself. What about overview subject, overview, course outcome, course POs, and what about chapters and given for itself introduction only. From unconventional machining process, what is main aim for unconventional machining process? Unconventional machining process means there are two type of machining process. Here, at the crust we are taking from raw material, converting to taking by casting as per what about components to final component, whatever requirement of geometrical or critical component to produce excess material to remove the processing. It is known as machining process. Machining process, there are two type of machining process. Conventional machining process, unconventional machining process. Here today briefly explanation of unconventional machining process only. We are taking so many process here there. Today what about unconventional machining process? We are explanation here only today. So slide. See here, raw material convert into final component to excess material to remove the workpiece and tool, cutting tool material, to remove the excess material to what about the requirement of final geometrical compound dimensional shape. We are requirement to remove the excess material. It is known as machining process. But here, unconventional machining process. Unconventional machining process, so many technique it is there here. You can use by mechanical technique, electrical technique, chemical technique. These are only. For what about in this process before that, traditional processing and non-traditional processing, we are expression here only. But here, first subject view, we are expression of what about, we are understanding what about to course outcome, we are expression here in this slide only. See here, course overview. Course overview means to objective course introduce student to more advanced topic in the machining process. To outcome, need for universal processing, whichever all overcome difficult associated with traditional machining processing. These are we are expression for unconventional machining process. What about technique, what about fundamental, what about following processing. In this subject we are learning student subject in this overview only for. Then coming to point of view, course objective. Course objective we are learning, there are five point of view here learning only for. Course objective, first one it is to teach the modeling technique and machining processing. Second one to teach the interpretation of data processing and selection process. And third one is to teach the mechanic and thermal issues associated with chip formation. Chip formation means it is there are three types of chip formation. Continuous chip formation, discontinuous chip formation, and forward it is formation how it is. Then coming from fourth point, to teach effect tool geometry and machining force compound and surface finishing. You can unconventional machining process, you can do good processing, you can do surface roughness, for shining of finishing only for. Then third last one, to teach the machining surface finishing and remove the material process. You can do low material remove that, high material remove that, or medium remove that process. These are different parameters you can use and rate of remove material in this process only. Then course outcome. Coming from course outcome, there are three points of your course outcome. See here, understanding basic technique and use unconventional machining process and modeling learning. And second one it is estimated for material remove and rate of cutting forces and industrial and useful manner. And last one, unconventional machining processing. These are course outcome processing only. Then coming to what about unconventional machining process introduced itself only for. See here, unconventional machining process, it is defined as group of process only to remove the excess material by various technique involving mechanical, thermal, electrical, chemical energy. It is combination of mechanical and electrical. It is combination of electrical and chemical energy. But do not use sharp cutting tool. It need for users for traditional machining process. Means some energy you can use and remove the excess material. It is known as traditional machining processing. Then coming from second point, unconventional machining process, it is not traditional machining only for. It is special type of machining process which are there are contact or indirect contact tool and to remove the workpiece excess material only. The unconventional machining process, it is by using by energy you can use external remove the material processing only. It is known as unwanted extra material to remove the process. It is known as unconventional machining processing only. Then coming here, externally hard and brittle material. You can do for conventional machine process, we can't do like that. You can do for non-conventional machine process only you can do. Example, titanium, chromium, very hard brittle material. We can't cut by help of machining only. You can do for unconventional machining processing only. See here process such as drilling, shaping, milling, turning. These are only machining process. Unconventional machining process such as non-traditional machining source as advanced manufacturing process employed to wear traditional machining process are not feasible and satisfactory or economically due to special reason as outlined given by below only. See, this is non-traditional machine. Non-traditional machine process mostly used remove excess material by using tool that are harder than material themselves only. The new and novel material, because of their greatly improved chemical properties, mechanical properties, thermal properties, are sometimes impossible to machining and traditional processing only. Then coming traditional machining method, there are often ineffective in machining hard material like ceramic, composite material or any alloy material, super alloy material. You can do for machining under very tight tolerance and micro machine with component. Tolerance means you can male and female assemble component to close clearance may be less than mm. It may be assembled that. It is you can use by micro machine with component only. Then coming need to avoid surface damages and after composition stresses to create the unconventional machining processing. For example, aerospace and electric industry you can use this process only. There are classified under domain for non-traditional processing. There are four criteria only here. There are, see, can be classified according to sources of energy, sources of material remove process, the remove of different cutting material only for. You can use then classified into, there are four category you can divide it into here, such as mechanical, thermal, chemical and electrochemical processing only. See here first, mechanical process. Mechanical process to applied for a mechanical energy to erosion for work material to high velocity steam to abrasive or fluid both, remove the excess material only for. Then thermal energy from thermal processing. The thermal energy applied for very small rotation of work surface to casing the rotation to be remove the fusion or vaporization for material only. It is thermal energy generated by conventional of electrical energy only. Then coming from electrochemical, this mechanism is reverse electroplating only. When the anode and cathode to pass through electrode to dissolution of ion and ionization to disformation of from one side to other side formation of. It is unfluid medium only. It is known as electrochemical processing only. Then come from chemical process of the most material, metal polarity only. It is substitutable for chemical at attack certain acid only for. You can use other each and elements only. It is chemical and machining chemicals selective for more remove material, partition of the work part while the partition of the surface expected by covering by extra material. Wherever we requirement of compound, there only you can open that. Other material we can close that only. You can what about we apply for chemical acid to each end to surface of each remove the layer by layer only. Then coming from these are all technique you can using by unconventional machining process. They are given by there are right side it is given type of energy applied, basic mechanism applied, sources of energy applied, transformation of energy applied and that process only. But given here mechanical, electrical, chemical and thermal chemical. These are four type of processing only. This is non-traditional processing machine only. Then coming here example mechanical. Mechanical is erosion testing. You can do for erosion. Erosion then you can use by apply pneumatic air or hydraulic pressure only. You can divide it into there are two category only. High velocity particles and low velocity particle liquid only here. High velocity particles and high velocity liquid only. It is formation of high velocity particle then ultrasonic machining or abrasive jet machining and high velocity liquid it is water jet machining only. Then coming here electrochemical is ion displacement only. It is high current and electrolyte It is electrochemical grinding or electrochemical machining only. Then coming on chemical processing only, ablation. Then chemical reactive agent only, example acid only. This is environment depend upon concentration we are making. There are three categories only: chemical heating, chemical machining, chemical chloride machining. These are three processes only. Then coming thermochemical process, there are two categories: vaporization process and fusion process. Vaporization process high voltage, amplified lights only. Then fusion process is ionizing material only. These are electron and radiation. The electron, there are two categories: electrical discharge machining, electrical beam machining. And coming from amplified light, it is laser beam machining only. For then coming fusion, there ionization is hot gases forming. It is ion beam machining, plasma arc machining only. These are all non-traditional processing. There are four categories. Into you can take from right side different processing, different category we are divided into this flow chart only, non-traditional machining process. Then coming classification of non-traditional machining. These are non-traditional machining process. There are for mechanical, thermal and chemical electro machining process. Mechanical is ultrasonic machining, water jet machining, abrasive water jet machining. These are process one. Then coming here thermal, electrical discharge machining, beam, electrical beam machining, laser beam machining. These are thermal process one. Then coming from chemical process, we already discussing about that on flow chart. These are only chemical machining. These are process only. Next, these are three categories of non-traditional. Then coming from what is for mechanical machining process. When the we are applied for mechanical force to do the for excess material, remove the whatever given workpiece to remove the excess material, you can apply applied for mechanical processing only. See here ultrasonic machine or water jet machine. This type of example for single action only. This is mechanical non-traditional machining. Single action means wherever jet processing, it is maybe air or liquid medium to pass through for abrasive particles only. It is known as this two category only for machining process. This then coming point to here, machining medium with solid grains, whatever we are using by abrasive particles or grains particles, substrate by abrasive slurry. Slurry means it different two medium only can use here only. That is water jet machining process only employed. But this is introduction by abrasive to fluid jet machine. Enhancement of machining efficiency and is known as abrasive water jet machining only. Similar case happens when high particle are introduced, also high jet machining process. See here, this is mechanical non-traditional machine. There are two category only: ultrasonic machining, water jet machining. See here only using by abrasive jet particle only. Here only for cutting forces particle only. Here you can do abrasive particle and jet. It is slurry only, solid component with some medium only. You can contact for surface only. It is jet means fluid medium only. You can contact for workpiece, remove the excess material only. This is for machining process. Then coming from thermal machining process. See thermal machining process, there are five category only: from electrical discharge machining and plasma beam machining, electrical beam machining, laser beam machining. These are five process only. See electrical discharge and plasma and dielectric and workpiece will be contact to remove the excess material only. Then here electrical beam conversion into electron into vacuum compound only. You can remove the excess material only. From here ion anodization, you can form vacuum condition to remove the excess material to remove the workpiece material only. Then coming here laser beam only. It is light sources come converting into laser only. It is photon will coming through air, will contact from workpiece surface, remove the excess material only. See here first part, thermal remove the material by melting or vaporization process to workpiece material only. See many secondary phenomena occurring during the machine, such as micro cracking, formation of heat affected zone and striation of etc. These are problems we will get thermal processing only. The sources of heat, cold or plasma during the electrical discharge or plasma beam machine discharge and photon during the laser beam electron, it is and etc. only for. these are discussing about the thermal processing overview only. Then coming from here, chemical and electronic.